Servicing, how can I help you? I'm sorry, sir, I don't own a vehicle. I own firearms. Lots and lots of firearms. Health, weapons, explosives, you name it. Be here for servicing? What? No, I would not, sir. Seatbelt and let's go.
User joined your channel.
Hey, firm.
Alrighty then. a Grand Theft Auto happen right in front of me. A black two-door coupe. A Legion Square. What?
Are they okay?
Hey! Nichols taking off, going southbound.
There's so many of them!
Nichols took a right.
Is currently unavailable temporarily.
Oh, no. What?
I'm on radio. Sorry. Left one to CR36. Available?
36 is going to be attached to me shortly. Just stand by.
Roger. I come.
Save me!
19. Service clear available under Rob's Liquor, robbery in progress.
How are you? Holy
One set.
Two set. We at one time's not compliant. We're gonna prepare to enter.
Going less lethal.
If advised, we don't know if he's armed or not, just keep with what you had. I'll second.
I saw an AR.
On you.
One set.
Two set.
Suspect down. Situation is all clear. Requesting medical to the last robbery call.
Strike one, where is this robbery call at?
Pinging location. A firm.
Happening.
It was a shot. He was non-compliant. It was a shot to the side of the head.
Right, okay. Shot to the side of the head. Which side?
It would be his right.
I mean, where on his right side? Was it like below the temple, where his neck is, or on his head?
Oh, sorry. It was a shotgun shell, so it was pretty much scattered on the left side of his face. Oh, right side, sorry. Right side of his face.
Let me go ahead. Only thing I can think of to bestly take care of this, I'm gonna have to wrap his whole face in gauze, get him to see collar, and then get him to pillow box as soon as possible.
Affirm.
Quick little thing to note, three officers. I've been seeing this same individual at least three places in the same amount of time. You see a white Caucasian male, bald head, gray shirt, gray sweats and sandals. Keep an eye out for him. He's popping up all over the place, and I do mean that literally.
Okay.
Alright, sir, my name is Danny Matthews. I'm with the San Andreas Fire and Rescue. I'm going to be helping you out today, alright? I'm going to go ahead and get you up in some gauze and a sea collar around you. Then get you to the pill box, okay?
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get this guy up. You two meet me over at Pillbox Medical so I can drop him off, get the doctors worked on him, and then he released him into your custody.
Alright.
Guys, enjoying the sleek new phone menus we just got. I like them a lot more than the ones we got from the 90s.
It's beautiful.
There we go, finally. Oh no, for a second there, I thought that was a turkey mask. No, it's a buzzard.
Man, this shot me in my fucking cheek.
I hear that, sir. Let me go ahead and put you in the ambulance here and get you over to Pillbox. If you're gonna point a gun at a cop, the only thing to happen is who gets shot. All there is to it.
I didn't point a gun, I have a knife in my hand, man.
Well, still, you mean you should expect some sort of response like that to happen.
CR36, following the Pillbox Hospital, one in custody.
Alright, nurse, I got an individual here who has a shotgun, pellets to the face, got him currently wrapped up all over in gauze, currently breathing, currently stable, and currently talking. Alright, sir, if you could stick around here for about, I'd say about 15 seconds while the doctors check you out, get those shells out of you, and then discharge you with a clean bill of health. Once they transfer custody over to the cops.
Oh, no. Right. Is that window open over there, man? Can you open that window over there?
You can try, but it's full of two pane bulletproof glass if you try. Alright, let me go ahead and page the doctors real quick. Okay, let's see. What extension is that? Yeah, that's extension 0. Services requested in surgery. Thank you. Alright, next extension. There we go.
You got the aggravated. Just, we'll go over in a second.
Could I have PD over at the infirmary? Again, PD over at the infirmary, please. Thank you.
The intercom broken on that side, guys. I need to know. Do not hear
What happened?
Did you guys not hear the intercom?
You said go and wait in the back, didn't you?
I said wait in the back parking lot. So park in the back parking lot so I can meet you guys later. Did you not hear the intercom?
Oh, no, yeah, we went in there. I thought you meant like... Oh, sorry, it's kind of misunderstood. I did park back there and we came in from that way, so...
Yeah, I said the back hallway over here. This is the back hallway, is it not?
Yeah, that's where we came in.
Alright. Dude, did you guys hear that intercom or not? I need to make sure so I'm... The wiring here is a bit fidgety.
No. We heard you. I think we just misunderstood you.
Okay. Well, I called you guys to the infirmary. You're clear to come in once the doctors get all the pellets out of his face.
Alright, thank you,
this
doctor.
This should be done soon. Sure. I probably should file some paperwork. I'll be right back.
Okay. Sierra 36 to Mission Row PD 1 in custody for processing. Will be unavailable.
Click 1 to Sierra 36.
Go through Sierra 36.
Have you already left the building?
A-firm.
Roger, I'll have the doctors email you the discharge form to transfer custody over from them to you.
A-firm, thank you.
Roger. I left printing for nothing. Oh, might as well throw in the... If I can find a trash bin around here. Oh yeah, that's right, there's one outside.
it would be a wise idea to park my ambulance now.
Sure. How's it going? Thank you, man.
Yeah, I really.
I got the same shirt in green too.
Oh, cool.
Truth,
this
don't
is
it?
One of those two-sided T-shirts. Oh, it is. Cool.
Yeah. How's it going today? Y'all busy?
User joined the channel.
Yeah, they're always busy.
Yeah, it's almost as if these people are just sitting here at the, sitting at the places they're wanting to rob. And as soon as the police are, busy with one robbery situation, then another one pops up, and then another one after that. It's like the freaking Hydra.
Oh,
you slice one head off, four more grow in its place.
Actually, one
yeah,
service
this
available.
This is pretty crazy, man. And when it gets late at night and the cops aren't around as much, oh boy.
Yeah,
it just
that's
pops
why,
off down here.
It's a war zone out here with no law and order.
Yep, it sure is. I got shot last night, man. It sucked.
They give you a reason why they shot you, or was it just no reason whatsoever?
Oh, it was kind of a messed up situation. I was at the car dealership checking out tow trucks and stuff. And then I was in the office with the manager, and all of a sudden some gangster starts putting a gun to somebody out on the floor. And so I was to his back, you know, he had no idea I was there. So I came out behind him, and I put my weapon on him, and I instructed him to drop his. And, you know, I had my gun to the back of his head, everything, but he didn't give a fuck. He just turned around and started shooting me, so, you know.
That's what we here on the island of Greenleaf call, let's say, a particular term on the island
yeah.
of Grand Theft Auto Online.
Yeah,
it's called tryharding.
I'm aware of what it was, yeah. Yeah, it was bullshit. I was not the only person that guy affected. He was just going off last night, like, terrorizing everybody, so. I'm pretty sure he'll be dealt with.
I hope so, because I hate those people from the island of GTA Online. It's just, they do it
yeah,
because
man,
they want
ridiculous.
To.
It's like, you know, you got your own place to live. You don't need to come shit in our neighborhood, but whatever.
It is what it is. You never stop at all.
Hey, I also, I'm not sure you know this, but I found out a new feature that they allow us to do here on the island of Greenleaf.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you can take your shirt off. I don't know how that was a thing, that wasn't a thing, but it is now.
Oh my.
Yeah, it's cool. Especially if you're wearing a t-shirt.
That is really cool.
I think you need to have a particular shirt.
Awkward. Yeah, I probably have to change the undershirt.
That's probably why you're doing it, yeah.
Do you know what number in the catalog do you use for your undershirt?
I think it's 15.
Yeah, that's what I thought I had. That's weird. That's usually the one that doesn't mess with anything.
I'm sorry.
You got one of those old pagers, huh?
No, that's
I haven't heard one of them in a long time.
That wasn't a pager, that was my phone going off. I have this intercom system hooked up to Pillbox Medical that I use every now and then.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Pretty convenient. Ah, man, I sure could have used you about 5 or 6 hours ago, I'll tell you that much.
Well, you want to know the reason why we're not on here?
People in the street all over the place.
Just go no medics, because we don't like being shot for no reason. I mean, we're allowed to carry...
Yeah, I hear that, man.
This is the most we can carry as far as a weapon to do damage. That's it. Unless you want to be...
You know what you guys need?
Unless you want to be one of these guys that sets someone on fire.
Flared, yeah. That's actually hilarious. Personally, I stick with good old lead, you know.
Well, us paramedics, we used to be able to carry pistols because you do not know how risky these mountain lions get during mating season.
Oh boy. Trust me, I go hunting. I've had my share of cougar attacks.
Yeah, well, you haven't experienced being violated by a female cougar as he's trying to maul you, also in heat.
That is true. Fortunately, I have not had that experience. You know, you've heard of that Mayweather security? You know of them?
Yeah, I've seen them from time to time. I don't see them on as often as I see the police on, though.
Are they, like, pretty legit? Like, you know, pretty... They're on the good side of the law, number one, and
well, Mayweather Security
is a
private security company that the government often gives rein to when it comes to very serious situations. When the cops call for
okay,
them, it's like an outsourced SWAT, if you know what I mean.
I see. Yeah, I noticed that they're on more during the time when the police aren't around as much, when they're during their break times and whatnot. I see them around. Maybe they could help you EMS out.
Well, again, you don't see them on as often as you see the police. I mean, they're on right now for some reason. Maybe it's a time thing, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe they got something going on. I have seen a few of them recently here.
Yeah, they took off my glasses. All right, just see when it's dark out. Or just a smidgen of dark.
I never take these things off. I've adjusted to it. Everybody makes fun of me because I wear them at night.
Nice day outside. Why wear a hot hat?
It is pretty beautiful out, besides the smog, but, you know, I'd love to go to the beach, that's for sure.
No, I don't see too many things happening at the beach anymore. But it's always nice to get a good little tan on, or at least swim a little bit in the ocean.
Yeah, I took my bike out there a couple days ago. I found a couple groups of people and hung out. And they were riding jet skis and stuff. Pretty good time.
Yeah. I mean, when I get by that house over there, I'm gonna start, you know, when things get a little bit easier up here on the island, I'm gonna start taking vacations over at the beach. So, in the sun for a swim, or if you're in for something salty, there is a really good fish taco stand or fish taco restaurant out on the pier. Good stuff.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. I never bothered to check it out. Maybe I will.
Yeah. I mean, I think I still have a leftover fish sandwich on me.
The latest 911.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, good stuff. You can't get anything fresher than.
Oh damn! I smell that shit. It does smell pretty good. Did I get halibut over there? That was my favorite, man. I love some
halibut. I saw someone hook a freaking swordfish once over there. It was nuts.
Oh wow. That'd be a sight to see.
Dude had to hop off the freaking pier into the ocean while still holding the freaking fishing rod. And some guy in a speedboat came by to help.
Oh man, that must have been a spectacle.
Dude. If I would have gotten that recorded, I would have said, and his name is John Cena. He took that.
Oh man, that'd be amazing.
He took that belly flop like a champ, dude. It was awesome.
Yeah, I don't actually get out to the beach here in the city much. I hang out in Toledo most often.
Well, I enjoy the condo. Beach. It's always nice to get out and. Feel the sand between your toes and nowhere else on your body.
Have you been up to Toledo much?
Oh, I've been to Toledo plenty of times. It's where people like to drive around like a bunch of idiots and then into an 18-wheeler and boom.
Yeah, that's where I'm going to be hanging out with that tow truck. Tell you that much, because that toll bridge, man, there's just pileups there constantly.
Well, right. I mean, I would advise not to hang out there. For your own safety, I mean, I know, I myself don't see a point to this. I mean, if we could have like a smaller condensed tow booth, kind of like what we have going into Sandy, I think that would work. But what we have just caused too many people to die.
Yeah, the locals, they just don't know how to drive on it, man. They freak out every time.
On the island of GTA Online, there is no toll booth of any sort. That bridge is usually particularly clear. Why it's so easier to drive on that.
Yep. I think it adds character to the city, though. I kind of like that it's there and it has its issues, to be honest.
Well, yeah,
things
I get that.
Things can get boring if you don't have stuff like that.
But, I mean, I've seen toll booths on bridges that are just as condensed as the one up over on Sandy. It doesn't need to be so convoluted that it needs to be complicated and just like an eyesore. You still can't have good repeat with your standard toll booth.
Yeah, there's that other toll booth on the other side. What's that other freeway, the four-lane one?
That's the one that I'm talking about, Los Santos Freeway.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
that one's
toll booth,
real
that's
nice.
The one that's by Zancudo, Port Zancudo, almost looks like a checkpoint.
Yeah, it's rough. I'm actually kind of sketchy every time I drive through it. I can't imagine how the locals feel.
How you doing?
Yeah, I can understand
that. Meet Mama.
Anyways, so you know that condo that's right by the mail place? Just right around the corner from it?
What about it?
Oh, I want to buy that thing. I'm renting right now, but I would really like to buy that, so I'm looking into that. It's got nice beach access right behind it.
Well, that's true. I mean, for me, if I'm gonna buy anything, it's how far is it from work? That's the biggest factor. And since Pillbox Medical is just down the street over here, it would be probably logical to find someplace in this area. Which I found there is a house down the block from here.
Yeah, I really can't stand the city much. I spend most of my time fishing and hunting and stuff like that.
Have
I do
about,
some rock
like,
mining as well.
Have you ever thought about finding a beach house over by Vespucci or Bay City?
Yeah, that's a pretty good idea too. Originally, I was doing mail all the time, so that's when I got the idea to buy that condo there.
Alright. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just saying hello to someone. How you doing?
Alright.
Hi.
Wait, I think I've heard you from somewhere before. Are you, you been here on the island a bit?
Yeah, about 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Alright, I remember you now. It's been a while.
Make sure one clear off last week available.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, I don't know if I recognize you. What's your name, darling?
Danny Matthews.
I don't think I've had the pleasure, I'm afraid.
Danny Matthews. I'm typically the most active paramedic around, as far as it goes.
Oh. Oh, well, nice to meet you, Danny. I'm sorry, I really don't think we've met before. I'd know I would remember you if I did.
Well, that's fine. I'm guessing it's one of those things where I'm mistaken you for someone else. I mean, you've heard of a CBL, right? The BLA, I think?
No, I'm afraid not.
Liberty Lookalike.
Maybe.
I've been told I look like a younger George Clooney. I don't know what that's about.
How are you? A beautiful home.
No, not George Clooney. It's something
it's
else. It's
absolutely
what's his
divine.
Name? He played Bond.
It's got
once.
Your name all
name?
Over it. You're the first person I called.
Sean Connery,
Daniel
that's
Craig.
It.
With me.
Oh.
I look like a younger Sean
okay.
Connery, they
go
say.
Like this go very quickly. I can't promise
I agree.
So, what do you do here typically on the island? I'm just sitting around waiting for something to happen, as it always does.
Sorry, someone needs me in my head for a second. Really
oh,
sorry.
That's fine. You, private security or something? I see you have a holster on your side.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Alright, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I have those moments too. You, private security or something? I can see you have a holster on your side. Lovely. Lost your head.
For the train ticket, but I don't expect any more sometime soon.
Roger. I'm seeing people drop left and right.
Copy. We'll be right back.
User joined your channel. Joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Sierra 17 dispatch, show me available area patrol county in service.
Thank you.
Okay, there's no medical emergency I'm not aware of.
Oh, it's nothing. I saw your ad, and I was like wondering, are you also looking for bouncers or something? Or, I mean, I can help with like medical aid and such if someone like gets hurt or something. I haven't had a lot to do today.
I hire Meriwether Security, so they've got that covered, but I mean, if anything ever happens, we call 911, you know.
I feel like I've heard your voice somewhere before. You wouldn't happen to be related to Bunny, would you?
Related, no, but I'm like her best friend, Sophie.
Ah, okay. You two must be from the same area or something, because you got that accent working for you. If you need me, at all, I'm just gonna drop my phone number here in case you guys need me for any reason whatsoever. Mm-hmm. Give me a call. I'm trying to find something to do on the island other than just my job.
Right. Yeah, I hear you.
If I can, if another medicop's on, then I can possibly just swing by here and I can help with, DJing or something. I'm not really, experienced in bartending. Unless you can teach me, that is.
To be honest with you, I don't really know how to bartend either. That's why I'm hiring other people to do that for me.
Alright, that's fine. I can see if I can figure out about bar food, if that's the case, like, you know, small little bar sandwiches or something, or sliders. I mean, I've heard of this thing called food porn, but I'm not sure if that's something you'll allow here.
No, we try to avoid, like, corn, you know?
Right. Why is your friend marching, of all things? Your friend in the camo booth,
Why is my...
Is that your friend?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not too sure about her. She's a little bit weird.
That's fine. You mind if I take a look around just to make sure everything is fine over here?
Yeah, sure. Are you...
Seems to be in order. Kind of empty for a strip club, if you ask me.
Yeah, it is the middle of the day. It tends to pop off at night, you know?
Oh, that's true. Because when the nightlight comes in, that's where all the crazies come.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wait, I'm confusing a full moon. My mistake. I'm guessing you're a bouncer that she hired, right? I see, you don't tell, you're a man of a few words, I get it.
You know, I didn't even realize that your SUV was parked around there.
CR 17 traffic. Show me out with a standby. It's gonna be a gray in color Rompo, southeast O'Neill Way, grape seed, occupied one time. No additionals required.
I just accidentally deleted my call log. Where was that latest 911?
Gonna be Vespucci and Bay City Avenue on the boardwalk next to the pier.
I'll be en route.
It's gonna be a drug call. CDS complaint. Same location as the last one.
Sure, one on code 6 in the area.
Nine dispatch traffic. Nine dispatch, hold me out, northbound Elgin underneath the Olympic Freeway. It's going to be a 2-1 color muscle or sports car. Plate's going to be 42 John Henry Union 301. X-ray 1. Are you cleared off that last?
Negative. I'm out with a civilian.
Pick one, dispatch.
19 is going to be attempting to serve a warrant on an Alice Dion. It's going to be northbound Elgin Avenue under Olympic Freeway.
X-ray 1, I'll be en route.
Warrant's going to be for capital aggravated assault, brandishing deadly weapon in hands, and disorderly conduct.
Repeat location?
Elgin Avenue, directly underneath Olympic Freeway, facing the northbound direction.
17 dispatch, show me clear off that traffic back available county. Extra, what's your ETA?
30 seconds.
Channel switched.
I know it's right. I'll be back.
We're gonna do something here, sir.
Back to the curb.
Condition.
Channel switched. Lethal force be authorized given the charges.
Affirm, it was a blue and colored Lamborghini style vehicle, is that correct?
Affirm.
My MDT is invisible, currently not showing. Only thing, fix that in app or.
You're gonna have to go to sleep and wake back up. You enter your password, something wrong.
Affirm. I'll be unavailable.
What's the 20 on that call?
Dealership.
Copy that.
Copy Alright, let's go ahead and pick you up, sir. Andreas, fire and rescue.
X-ray 1, UTL on that Lamborghini back available.
Did I head out?
19, same traffic.
I'm gonna go ahead and help you up with your food, but you gotta make sure you stay well stocked, otherwise it's gonna happen again.
Okay, sorry. It's because I was in the look at the car, you know?
I hear you. Awesome. Be very aware of what you show me. If it even looks a smidge bit low, fill it up before you accidentally lose track of it.
Okay, thank you so much.
And give you 20 of these.
17 will be taking a quick nap.
Oh, thank you so much. Yep.
19 back available.
And 20 of these.
Oh, I have too much stuff. It's okay, I have some. You don't need to give me. I just didn't
get it. 017 is going to go to City 2.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck, gents.
That one should be clear.
User left your channel.
Medic 1 to dispatch.
Medic 1.
Possible I could go off duty. Still stay on call in case you guys need me.
Go for it.
User joined your channel.
Disregard.
Channel switched.
Thank you.
It looks like a freaking race car. I bet there's no race tracks that I'm aware of. You need to see this thing on like a nice long strip of road. Racing purposes only. Must be a nice point too.
How's up?
Nothing much. Are you friends with Sophie by chance? I'm trying to get a hold of her.
No, I'm not.
Alright. Well, thanks anyway.
Alright, I'm going. Oh yeah, it is a Porsche.
Oh, it is a Porsche? Sorry to tell you, yeah, there's another island equivalent. I think it's a Corquette, I think they call it.
Oh no, yeah, no, this is a Porsche.
Alright, cool.
Is that your car right here next to mine?
No, that's not my car. My car's over here.
That's a nice one right there.
Yeah, I have a thing for old-fashioned cars. This is a little more appealing to me than, you know, some of the newer cars.
Okay, I see.
And plus, you remember those, like, 90s cops where they're, like, running to a call?
Yeah.
Well, that kind of thing. It's just the nostalgia factor.
I've been here about like 2 weeks now. Okay, so if I get shot or something,
I'd have to run to the hospital to go on duty, get my uniform on, and then treat you, but I would get to you eventually. But we get calls every now and then, and it's a real frustrating if you're the only paramedic available, and there's 6 or 7 calls asking for your help.
No, yeah. I usually go offline through the window a lot. It's a nice business.
Yeah, well... I want to branch out more instead of just doing my work. I want to find something more to do on this island. I mean, if I will have it my way, I'd like to take a beach vacation if I could. Which hang out.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, who wouldn't?
I just did that. Okay, well, never mind. I got my uniform shirt on for whatever reason. Thank you. You know, for whatever reason, I might just, like, take a vacation over at the beach. I haven't been there in a while.
Okay, yeah, I need a little vacation myself. I've been working too much. It is daylight. But I'll see you around. I'm about to go clock in my shift. I need to start working again.
What do you work at, precisely?
I'm a fisherman.
Ah, okay. Well, probably will see you at the pier at any point.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, well, see you there then.
Alright, see ya.
Woo!